Half day, everyone. Today is April 2nd, grand opening of the Valley of the Latte Festival. Captain Andy here. We got all of our booths, concessions all set up over here. Bananas, food, barbecue.
Cotton up, did you?
Who are these guys? Who are these guys? It's $10 for admission.
Oh, man.
Okay, you see that? Go right behind it.
We gotta move those kayaks, bro.
Good job, Aki. You're working hard.
That is acceptable.
We're all working hard.
Except for me.
It's a very hot day today.
Anytime you wanna, you stop looking.
Festival starts at 11. On our way to go set up the kayaks over by our Pagu dock. Hopefully when I take a break, I'll be able to get some footage of all the other concessions and booths. This is how we transport kayaks down here in the valley. We are on the boat. We're transporting the kayaks. Just waiting. Opening of the Valley of the Latte Festival just started. Already a lot of people are here. As you can see, that boat is full of people already. Over here is the Pagu dock. This is where we're gonna have the paddle boarding and kayaks. Over there, the Latte site, is where a lot of the artist concessions are gonna be. Back where we're having the food, where my dad is barbecuing, that's where all the farmer concessions are gonna be.
That's the flying bro, made by Mr. Ron Fox, right over there.
Want to stay as deckhand. This is a pretty fun job, right?
Yeah. And then we'll come back down, we'll stop at
houses of the ancient Chamorro nobility. Lots of fish in this river, mostly stick fish, catfish. There's also perch and tilapia. There's also saltwater fish in here, like the river snapper.
Wow, good job. We got an NGIF Pagu performing. About 3:30, 4 o'clock. Festival ends around 5 o'clock. Been on the boat as a deckhand. Probably did about 10 to 12 loads of people, full boats. It's actually pretty busy. It's busier than I thought it would be. But it was good. A lot of people buying food, buying beverages, taking a look at the Latte sites, buying things, all the cultural stuff down here. Don't mind the other talking that's happening around here. Down here at the Valley of the Latte Grand Opening Festival. Today I was running the fishing concession and it's already about one more hour till the place ends. I was so busy the whole day, I had no time to vlog. This is how the place looks. You've seen it in past vlogs. Got my Anyao over there trying to catch fish. But yeah, I've been busy all day, had no time to even do a little intro or briefing on for today's vlog, so it should be connected to yesterday's vlog. I finished securing all of the fishing stuff for the fishing concession. Festival just ended at 5 o'clock, but technically it's not over. Try and capture more footage of the area while the sun is still up. No, just stand there and wave. How's everything today?
Great.
It's good? Malika?
Viva! Latte Festival!
Viva!
Viva! Oh shoot! You know you're...
There we go.
I didn't say hi to grandma.
Can you go?
You didn't even tell me.
We're gonna be on a vlog. When will you post it?
Oh, you got a dollar?
Hi.
Oh my God.
Please. Good job.
Really? Thank you.
Perfect.
I'm awesome. I know it.
Good job.
Yes.
Out of the valley.
Out of the valley.
Thank you to all my tomorrows. Everybody for coming to support and to inherit the tomorrow culture. Saina Maasi.
Auntie Bobby.
For the valley, my first day of real food.
Since yesterday morning.
Ready, action.
Gonna put it on the... No,
you have to ask.
Page A.
Wait, do it again.
Can we practice first?
No, just do it the same. Go. Ready, set, go.
Wait, not yet.
Ready, set, go.
How much is this? You have to ask Auntie Julie. The sliders are, you have to ask Auntie Eva, and Lumpia, you have to ask Auntie Bobby.
So then, never mind.
It's not free.
Go.
Hot.